Good evening and welcome to episode 2 of Dog Training with Victoria Jackson. Today we're going to be talking about borders. If your wild beast goes across the border, you know what happens. She gets into my seized lollipop stash and my bubble gum, and it's bad for her. She could choke on it. I have a simple solution. This is what life was like before the border wall. And this is what life is like after the border wall. You're welcome. Oh. She's trapped on the inside of the border wall. How'd that happen?